The biggest impact that I am hoping will happen today is getting rid of the negative self-talk. And I'm really hoping that this will motivate you as well to do the same. As we age, our body changes. Our wardrobe should change with it. We need to have our wardrobe work for us instead of us changing for our wardrobe.